A 23-year-old Caucasian male presents to your clinic for follow-up. He was recently diagnosed with hepatitis B infection. He has been determined to have large amounts of a glycoprotein that forms spheres and tubules that is a product of viral synthesis that correlates poorly with viral replication. What is this glycoprotein most likely? HBV envelope component. HBV envelope component. The hepatitis B virion is a spherical, double-shelled particle that consists of an outer lipid envelope.